Hello everybody, I'm the Beautiful Gamer, and today we're going to start something new we're going to start doing on the channel. We're going to do it once a month, and we're going to do a different game mode each month. Basically, this is Halo 5 ranking. I figured that I felt bad because I've not played Halo 5 hardly in like 2 weeks, and I just wanted to play some more, and I just like, well, I might as well just go on a stream this. Make a video with it, but the thing is I kind of want to get ranked because the rankings are back. So what we're going to do is each month we're going to pick one game mode playlist and we'll go through all of them eventually, and then once we run out of all of them and feel still like it, then we'll go back through and we'll have like season twos. Anyway, but basically we're going to do Slayer first because I feel like Slayer is just kind of the more core one. More likely we'll probably have three matches, maybe three, three, four, or we may have like five, five. I don't really know. We're gonna close that. But anyway, Slayer. So we are going to Slayer first. Like I said, okay, it is alive. I was checking that. Nonetheless, real quick, my stats are not the greatest in the world. There's a little truth competitive, but there, gotta spot the thing. Basically, my arena, KDA 1.7, kills 8,081, that's 7,570, 1,956 assists, and I've played 668 games. I am a level 71. But we're gonna go and jump into Slayer. No point in wasting time with blabness. We're gonna go out on the edge here, and we're gonna predict a first round victory. Don't really know how long this will go on for. It just kind of depends. I'm going to watch the time. I don't want it to be overly long. We may just do 3-3, and then the finale will be 4. I actually like the idea of that. I need to get ranked at least in one category each month to get the, like, season pack. And I'll probably play the rest of these, like, rankings by myself. And that will give me videos for the Xbox One highlights. I haven't got hardly any. So far, it is August. I only got one, and it was for my dog. So, better do it here. Alrighty. May suck, may not. I did fine earlier. I mean, like, I haven't played like since 2 weeks. I played it earlier for the YouTube update, so no idea. I was about to say, that battle rifle was a secondary, but no. I picked up the battle rifle and I was ditched it for the needler. Oh, I'm so stupid. Alright. Bum 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 boom! Jeez! Oh, crap. Oop, oop, oop. Super combine, yes. At least I didn't go out by myself. It's kind of nice taking a break from games that they play all the time. You get aggravated when you do bad, so usually I want to come back after taking a break. If I suck really bad or I do really good, it's kind of like a refresh in a way. I know there's no way I was getting out of that. There's no way. I mean, I could have if I was better, but. I'm not, like, professional. I'm not MLG. I'm decent, but I'm not MLG. I mean, like, I'm, like, a gold to sometimes diamond player. So, sometimes I get high silvers. It just kind of depends. Shut up. I've killed this FMDD a lot. Do I feel bad for it? No. Hello. Oh, hello. Back off. Sit down, son. Let me just skanking up the place. Crap, why did I miss forward? Did not mean to do that. Oh, what? Aw, you sneaky. You sneaky snowing soap. We're losing. I made a mistake by picking that boost. I wanna say a mistake. We may come back. Oh, I was not ready for you. Up. No, no, no. Alright. Luckily, I have a friend here. My friend will help protect me. Hey, hey, hey. There we go. Medieval Bronco. Oh, goodness. My dog is just went stupid in the background. I've heard that. I apologize, but... I was gonna make a comment about his gamertag being, like, unique, but... Although it is unique, I'm not gonna lie. The more I think about it, the more I like that gamertag. I don't know why I like the gamertag Medieval Bronco, but I do. You know what? We're ratting. Okay. Crap. Thank you, buddy. There you go. Do 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 do. Sorry, Medieval Bronco, but I gotta put you down. You broke your leg. Ah. Bad joke. That's actually a really bad joke. I'm sorry. Bad because it's not funny, and bad because the meaning behind it is terrible. Oh, oh, oh. Hello, 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 hello. I didn't mean to kill you twice in a row, but do I feel bad? No. Oh, no, oh, God. Oh, God, oh, God. I mean, oh, no. No, no, I don't know where he's at, but I'm tossing a grenade. I'm running. Hello. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Do 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 do. Slip and slide. Twist around, jump around, have a little fun, and sparks go. Hello. Bam. Knocked you right into that grenade. That's a lot of you. Do do do. I think that grenade. that was probably not that funny, but I enjoyed that. gosh. No. Oh, too many of you, too many of you, too many of you. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Contract, contract, contract. Oh my gosh. So many of them. We went on a nice kill streak there, though. You took my carbine, didn't you? I don't know who did that, but he's gotta go down. I'm gonna put him down. But we take the lead back, so. Whoa, what the heck? Well, I mean, he's dead. But I'm not sure what happened there. There's someone behind me. Bye. Ow. Dang it. That's pretty much nothing I could do there. Explosions going on around me. That was stupid of me. That was really stupid. I don't know what I was thinking there. I had like this big boss moment where I was gonna like Spartan charge him and deck him in the face. But no, 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 that was improbable. Like my chances for that happening was like probably like 5% chance of that possibly going the way I wanted it to. That was really stupid of me. Alright, I'm not dying two in a row. Dang it! Dang it, dang it, dang it. What are we doing? 16-7. I was curious how many times we died. Not necessarily how many kills we had. I knew he was positive, it was just deaths. Death is what I was curious about. I don't recall dying that many times, but I guess we have. Bam! Oh, come on. Dig it a dog. say gunshots going on down here. What's going on down here? Nothing. Okay. I don't really know what to talk about. In fact, playing Halo. That at least we speak to this a lot. Hello. Hey. Oh. From the grave. Battle Revel. Hey. I am your friend. Do not shoot me. Hello. You are not my friend. I will shoot you. Lovely. Whoop. Do. How many? 19-8. Not a bad start at all. Boom, 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 doom, 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 doom. That affect my KDA any? No. I've had 1.74 a while now, so I'm assuming I'm probably... We're gonna go for another mission victory. But I'm assuming that I'm probably getting somewhat sort of semi-close to a 1.8. So... I'm sorry. That last match made me hyped. I have not played Halo 5 in like freaking ages, and I cannot tell you how good it feels to be back playing it. The only reason I've not been able to play it lately is because I've been wanting to. It's just I run into the issue of, Halo, what is on your nose? I've not had time to just game on my own, really. And I haven't actually gamed just by myself, just saying non-gaming about a couple weeks, because every time I've played games, it's because I've been making a YouTube video. Or been doing work for a YouTube video. I had to believe that once, so that's far like a love story. Actually, twice. I did one after an Ark of Love story, and one before an Ark of Love story. So. Tyrant! Oh, God. Oh, gosh. I suck at this map. I'm terrible at this map. I don't go like, I'm not so bad, I'll say like, I go like negative bad, like 2 and 10 kind of thing. But I do bad enough that I don't just like go like, I won't go 19-8 basically. And if I do, I'll be surprised. Grab that SMG. Hey you. No. Yes. That's what I wanted, first strike. Oh, crap. Dang it. Please don't make it from the grave. My problem with this map is that there's literally, like, every corner, there's, like, 30 more corners. So, it's just... You can't really... Nah, I'm gonna get it so hard. Oh, hello. It's King Henry for life. You're the only man I've killed. Sorry, mate. Gain the lead. But I'm gonna need to clear you out of there. I'll take the boat shot, though. Woo! Hello. Oh, crap. Why did I do that? No. Dang it. Did he fall? No. Someone kill him. Kill him. Or don't. Alright, I'm going after him. I didn't take any of my guns though. I'm not complaining about that. I'm surprised I didn't grab at least one of them though. Hey you. Back off. Alright, ow! Come on this way. Flanking maneuver. Not going anywhere down here, buddy. Oh, he had a scatter shot. Oh, wow. That would have been epic if he did not have a scatter shot. Gosh. Darn. Oh my god. No. Die. Oh, no time to waste. Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, I was out of luck there. There's no way I was getting out of that alive. There's one up there. There's no way. What am I doing? 6 of 4. See what I mean? I just don't do as good on this map. There's just so many ins and outs on this map that I don't do as good on it.
10 seconds to sniper rifle.
Hey! Oh! Darn. Something I get away. No, not at all. Didn't make it. I am so happy I'm making the series. I'm not gonna lie, I'm in love with the series. This is my new favorite series on YouTube. I just love Halo 5. I really do. Like, to me, Halo 5 is the game real men play. No. All to their own, but I love Halo 5, and Halo 5 is easily my favorite multiplayer game right now. So, and it has been since this came out. Oh, come on. So, I love Halo 5. I really, really do. If I said it didn't, I'd be lying. Aw, oh, I thought I had a grenade. Whee! But, ooh. Yeah, we need to strip them of that sniper. Somehow. Good gravy, they're everywhere. Oh, come on. I thought he died. Apparently he didn't, because I mean, he just slaughtered me. But I thought he died. Come another grenade. I'm gonna switch that, actually. I like the idea of using that. I'm gonna sling that into one of their faces the next time I see one. Like now! Back off! This is tight for me. See what I mean? I just don't look good on this map. And if I knew it was going to be this map, I would not have used a mission victory. I never went on this map. Very rarely got one on this map. It's just, Vinny's not... I mean, I don't know what a win is on this map. Gnarly. Crying out loud. I'm going to go negative, apparently. We need a clutch. It's clutch time. It's clutch time, guys. It's clutch time. Give me that battle rifle. I know everyone talks about how great the Magnum is, but I can't use the Magnum worth of crap in this game. I can't. I suck with the Magnum. I mean, I can use it on SWAT, and I can wield it like a beast on SWAT, but if you take me off SWAT, no. Yeah, I'll leave it. Yes. Oh, jeez. Here comes Calvert. Here comes Calvert. Up, up, up. Ha ha ha. Yes, got three of them. Three of them before we went down, that's what I'm talking about. I need to do that more often. The more kills, the merrier. Since we're not gonna win, let's just focus on getting as many kills as possible. So, what the heck was that? What is going on down there? Anyone down here? There's shields, like, recharging. Oh! I did not see you there. Like, I seen his face at the last minute. Well, I'm definitely not going to make Mr. Scattershot, so let's go this way. Ooh. Good job. Ow! No. I thought my teammate shot me, and I thought it was an enemy, and I was looking around like, where's the red? And then I got shot by Mr. Scattershot. Thank you, Mr. Scattershot. Dang you. Is he still up here? No. Ha ha ha. I'm not going to complain. I was about to complain about my teammate being there, so I come back up. But I got a from the grave. So, you know what? You know what? Never mind about complaining. I'm happy. I'm a happy man. I'm a happy man. Alright, I'm mounting, I'll be happy. Die, thank you. Oh crap. Go to sleep. Okay. Bow shot, give me it. Aw, edited lemming, you stole my kill. I'm going 15-14. Everyone else is... Yeah. They did okay. they did pretty good. I mean, they didn't do bad. I mean, I wouldn't say they did bad, but they do as best I'm sure they could. And you're gold too, so yeah, you definitely didn't do as good as you probably could. Don't get me wrong. I mean, a lot of it's like win-based, but you know. Open pack. Oh yeah, arena daily win. Probably should open that last round. 100 points. A gambit assist. Arena RP jackpot. Or arena RP boost. And arena XP pack. How close are we to a gold pack? Are we close at all? No, not really. We'll use an RP jackpot anyway. Get us a little closer. Probably won't have a gold pack until next episode. Or when I play by myself. I just am not allowed to play Slayer by myself. Until we get ranked. Because it's a ranking match. We're going to get ranked together. And I may get terrible ranks. I won't lie. Especially Breakout. Breakout, it's impossible for me to not get a silver. I don't know what it is about Breakout. I can get like... I can go like... perfect, like 10-0 or something stupid every match, and win every match, and I get like silver one. I don't know how you do it. I don't know. You have to walk through walls and like just kill the entire team every single round or something like that. I mean, like, you have to be going like 25-0 and win every match or something like that just to get like gold or something stupid. Like, I don't know how many people get ranked good in Breakout. I don't even know. I cannot get ranked good in Breakout worth a crap. But I get ranked good in team. I usually get ranked really good in Team Arena. And Slayer, I'm kind of everywhere. Depends. If I play with someone, I usually get ranked lower. When I play by myself, I usually get ranked higher. Same thing with SWAT. I just get ranked lower when I play with people. The only reason why is because anyone on Truth will tell you. No one plays Halo like I play Halo. Oh, Halo. I thought I was blue for a minute. Pressure looked in my hands. But everyone who plays Truth will tell you they don't play Halo like I have. And they can tell you that they're not as good as Halo, like, as I am. They don't do as good with, like, gun balance or anything like that. So, they have a hard time with it. With me. Probably messed up in front of throw that grenade. Speaking of which, this is the new map, Molten, which I think I showed you in something. Was it at the end of the... No, it was not the end of the Warzone 5 stream. It was at the end of something. I think it's a Beautiful VL5 episode, actually. That I've chased over the pigs. Second one. Pretty sure I showed y'all multiple. And... wow. That took forever. Kill him. He just jumped on my grenade. I'm trying to kill him. But anyway... I'm gonna spawn charges. Man. Oh! Mistakes made. I mean, I got a kill, but mistakes were made. But I will say, I've only played on this map like twice, so I don't know this map off the top of my head like the others. I don't know weapon layouts or anything. I'll grab it. No, give me sword. Ah! Boom! Yes! Yes. Oh god! Oh, I missed him with the sniper. Oh, I should have had the assault rifle out. That would have been so much better. Oh my gosh, that scared me. Holy crap. Is that Hydra? No. That assault rifle looked like a Hydra, though. At least it did to me, though. Took the lance. Oh, come on. I do better on Smap than I do Tyrant, so. At least that's a plus. I mean, unless I'm not, like, mediocre. I mean, you all may not say that's bad at all, what I did on Tyrant. Some of you may say that's pretty good. But, personally, I feel like it's bad. It's bad for me. I should do way better than that. I should be whipping out double kills and triple kills on these phony balonies. I was grabbing a random carbine, I did not mean to. Blue underneath. Got him. Don't knock me off, laddie. I don't want to go wild. Suppressor. I love this gun. This is like my favorite gun. This and the SMG is my party hardy. That is my favorite weapon loadout I could possibly have in Halo 5. I love it. I wreck. Like, I went 32-8 once on Slayer. Just a suppressor and SMG the entire round. Literally. I love it. Also look at carbine. Carbine's really good. I love the carbine as well. So, I will always pick up a suppressor and a SMG. Unless there's something like a rocket launcher and no one else is grabbing it, I'll do it just to keep them from not having it. That took y'all forever. Like, I was the only one doing anything. I mean, thank y'all for joining in, but it took you a long time. Not trying to criticize you, but go team! There's something up above there. A little random lag spike. Boom, doom, doom. Where you at? There you are. Double assassination! Thank you for not trying to yoink me. I hate it when people yoink. He just came around the corner and stopped and looked at me. I guess he's coming after to kill him. Man, I hate to soil a brother's plans, but I soiled a brother's plan. And I'm not ashamed for it. Oh, you're lagging everywhere. But I have a suppressor, so it's okay, my bolts track you. Oh, get out of my face.
he
walked off. I'll take it. I'm okay with it. I'm not gonna complain. I'm not even mad, bro. Not even mad. Hey, you. How you doing? No. Oh, yeah, Starbine. I'm out. Obviously, though, whenever we do Team Arena, heads up. Which will probably be next month, honestly. Team Arena, I'm not very good at. I mean, I'm good at Team Arena, but where I get ranked so good, I eventually get ranked better than what I can handle. It's just, I'm kind of the person on the team who kind of helps the team, like, with objectives, but I suck at killing. So, I always get terrible kills versus deaths on Team Arena. I did really good, but on, like, Slayer and anything like that, and SWAT, and even Breakout, sometimes. Sometimes. Keyboard. Sometimes I do bad on Breakout. Kind of depends. But, Team Arena, I usually do kind of bad in. So, but, like, right now I'm going 13-6, so. That's a little example of how I do better. Someone committed suicide on the enemy team. I'm not mad either about that. Punisher just punished himself. He punished the team! Give me that. Alright.
Sniper's up.
Woo! Anyone up here? The answer to that is no. Not at all. I think I know where they are though. Yeah, my hunch is correct. Hey. I'm gonna kill him. Do not kill him. Hydra! Payload 2 battle rifle. Let's get it. Let's get it in honor of Payload 2. Wrong one! Actually, never mind. 5 minutes. I don't know if it's the one that killed me earlier. They're trying to camp, aren't they? Give me. Yes, I love this gun. I really do. Brute plasma rifle's amazing. It's bae. I don't say that very often. Yep. Shark breach. I don't know if I've seen you the entire round, or I just completely missed you every time. Like, your gamer tag. Boom! Hey, shark breach. Not cool on the revenge, bub. I'm supposed to kill you, you're not supposed to kill me. That's the deal, bro. You're not supposed to do that. Bro, I never say bro. Why am I saying bro? Whatever. No. Oh my goodness, that was almost a complete, absolute misfire. Holy crap. Mistakes were almost made. Where'd he go? Is he up here? He is up here. We're on Tango. He lagged into my bullets. I almost got on the wall. Where did I go? 18-9. Not bad. I'll take it. Top Gun. She got a lot of RP points for that. What kind of Rick points have we got from that? About 1,000. I ain't gonna complain. Anything new to... Yeah, that's my Spartan appearance, by the way. I use Pepper and Cerulean, and I have the Midnight Visor. I would use these visors, but where the team wants to try to keep the same visors, aka my girlfriend wants to keep the same visors, we all have Midnight, so we use Midnight. But I use the Mark 6 Gen 1 Scarred, and I use the Challenger armor. But what I was wanting to check is service record. 1.7 still. Gosh dang it. I was hoping to be 1.8. I won't lie. Win percentage is 46.6 though. I have a 37.4 accuracy. Anyway, guys, that is all for this episode. Next episode, we will get ranked. We'll play 3 more Slayer matches. Probably next week, and I'll probably go on and finish it off next week too. When our finale, which will be 4 plus the ranking. That's how we're gonna do it. That's because I kind of made up my mind in the middle of this video. That's how it's gonna do it. But we've done our first 3, so that was the first 3 matches. Pretty good, I think. I'm not gonna say we're gonna be like diamond or platinum, but if we keep it up like that, we could be gold. So I don't think I've ever been platinum on Slayer, but I have been high golds before. So anyway, guys, still 71, sadly. But we'll get 72 eventually. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Much love. I'm the Beautiful Gamer. Until next time.